Hello and welcome to PNN. Our top story tonight, a local moisturizer company is now hiring. They're encouraging people to apply daily.